by Zenbo. Get your foot out. My jacket.
This is made from a Guyanese syrup that we found in the North Pole. What we did, last time we came here, we took box of mabi and some sorrel drink and some lemongrass tea, and we mix it up, and then we have a Santa brew. This is it. And it's a wonderful brew. And there's a man by the name of Frank Diabru from the Cinco, who gives Santa Claus his bottle, and Santa Claus loves him very much. Don't forget to say that. All right. Travel agency, we operate this resort, and this is actually a jewel in the crown. This is this resort is a place that we work very closely with the tourism authority and the tourism association in promoting tourism in Guyana, and it's been a very popular destination for bird watchers, for mountain bikers, and so on. So you're standing, in fact, in a resort that is now maybe 15 years old, but one that is very, very popular in the international community. And the diaspora. We have many thousands of Guyanese who come here. And in fact, these people are Guyanese who come here. And we have many people with their families that will come here. And then they'll experience the adventure of being out in the jungle in a safe environment, but doing all the wonderful, adventurous things. And I hope you guys get an experience through some of it this afternoon.
Hey, Jerry, is this for anybody that's a narrowbite?
No. We don't want to... The experience of coming by the boat, you guys... I mean, you know, there are times that this is adventure tourism, so you are going to have difficulties from time to time. But the boat trip is actually extremely fascinating to that jungle. And our tourists that come here actually enjoy that trip tremendously.
Thank you. Big again.